The content on this channel has been created for adults. If you're not at least 13 years of age or older, then please do not watch this content. Sorry, dude. Come back when you're 13. Hey guys, welcome back to another one. I'm gonna skip the super long normal intro that I normally do because you guys already know it's your homie and you know, I just need to change it up every once in a while because otherwise I start sounding like I'm in a loop. And we don't wanna sound like that. So, I just break it up right now. So guys, this is what we're gonna do. We're gonna go straight into this. If you're new, consider subscribing, join the family, all that cool stuff. You already know how it works. You guys are not newbies on the tube. So do all that and we're gonna get straight into this. This is a request from Kelly Rogers. So Kelly Rogers, this one's for you. This is Larry Lurex, AKA Freddie, Brian, and Roger, AKA Queen. So I'm really interested by this. I know there's gotta be a story to this, so I guess you guys are gonna have to explain this one to me, but I guess this is pre when they decided to go by the name Queen, and they decided they're gonna go by Larry Lurex or something, which is a interesting name to decide to go by for a group. I mean, it's pretty weird, actually. I don't know. It's kind of, you know, that's like a name maybe an individual would choose, but it's weird, like a band called Larry Lurex Band. I don't know, or something. That would be weird. I don't know. I'm glad they changed her name. Anyways, I'm sure it's gonna be a dope song regardless. So let's get into this right here. This is Going Back, and it was released under the name Larry Lurex. So yeah, okay, cool Larry. Let's get into it. Song, man, and I feel like it's taking us on a journey, like, you know, going back. Literally, the title of the song shows actually kind of a glimpse into, you know, kind of that where they were or where he was or something, kind of experiences and different things and all that. I don't know, it's pretty cool. I like this vibe. It's kind of a chilled vibe. Again, a different vibe than what we're used to. Well, I don't know about you guys, but what I'm used to, it's just another kind of vibe. But definitely, it doesn't matter, you know, if Freddie's voice was on it. It was freaking just going to be a winner anyways, right? Anyways, let's keep going with this. I like it. I love Magic Carpet Ride. That line is really cool. It's something synonymous with something I say regularly. I like magic carpet rides and I associate that with just, I actually have a process that I do. when I take my clients in my hypnotherapy stuff and all that kind of stuff on a magic carpet ride. It's something I do. It's pretty cool. It's a little trippy. It's nice. I don't know. Maybe you'll get to experience it sometime. Anyways, let's keep going. That was deep. Actually, ooh, I just caught that. Oh, I like that. A lot of us, we do tend to kind of have fears that we associate with, you know, immortality, mortality, life, you know, death, all that kind of stuff. And being able to just kind of release that, let go of it, and not have those fears consuming your thoughts every day allows you to then every day to just be free to just live and appreciate life and the time that you do have here. It's a lot easier to do when you're not consumed and conscious, you know, constantly thinking about, you know, oh my gosh, you know, like, I can't believe that we're all gonna die, which admittedly, I've had those thoughts myself. Like, it just, and the older you get, of course, the more you even start thinking about that stuff, but it's like, it's crazy, man. Like, you know, it's so surreal, isn't it? Just none of it makes sense. None of life and the whole thing just, it's hard to get your head around all of it, you know, on the best of days. So it can creep in and become like fear, because not knowing is even more fear, you know, that it brings than knowing. You know, if you knew exactly every single thing, you'd probably have less fear, because you'd be like, okay, well, I can accept that's what happens, that's this, this, and this. But when you don't know, not knowing is even just crazier, I think, you know. So yeah. Man, I like that. That was a really good line. I like that. We all, I think, want to go back right now. A little bit of freedom is what we lack right now. I definitely know a lot of us want to go back to a time before 2020. This year was supposed to be the year, I think a lot of people thought, this year is going to be the best year, 2020 vision and all this cool stuff. People had all these thoughts going through their head. And 2020 has not played out to be the year of dreams coming true whatsoever. Unless your dream was to actually be locked inside or have a lot more time with family or friends or things, you know, like that you're close with, that you live in the same house with, and you're, you know, constantly, now you've got your wish. Congratulations to you who wish you had more time with your loved ones. You've got it now if you're trapped in the house with them. But you probably reached a point now where you're like, okay, I'm over this. Let me out. I'm full of freedom now. So this is such a fitting line right now. Like, this is, let's go back to freaking the year before this year for sure. Could skip this year would be freaking great for her. I think a lot of people are feeling that way right now. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. I like that. I like that. That's a cool song, man. That's a cool vibe. Shout out to Larry, whoever their late name was before. I like it. I like the vibe. What was it? Larry Lurex. Lurex. That's one of those names that you couldn't even say it the same every time. Like, you know, Lurex, 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 Lurex. I don't know. I definitely like Queen better, so. Ooh, I've got the hiccups. Might need to get some water. You remember how people tell you you can get rid of your hiccups by scaring them? Yeah, I don't know, it never worked for me. Anyways, guys, that's it. Remember, live each moment to the fullest, keep it off tap. I'll catch you in the next one. Hopefully my hiccups will be gone. All right, guys, peace out.